Yes.
Tired of watching the two, want to do something different?
Is that right?
Don't leave me.
Do you have a is there a cover on it or something? After we're finished,
we'll just sign this. Sure.
For such a Simcha, we gather here in a very special place, Kayla. Beneath our Ner Tamid, she's listening. She'll do well. She'll do well. The Torah of our faith, holding the baby, symbolizing their willingness and their cooperation to help in the rearing and in the raising and in the responsibilities for everything that will be good. Okay? Okay. Considering
this.
And as you hand Kayla to her parents, compliments. It is my privilege to recite this prayer. Almighty God, very happy parents have come into your presence to voice the longings of their hearts in prayer. Give them the wisdom to teach their child to be faithful to the heritage of the household of Israel, that she may grow up with the knowledge that you, O God, are always near her, guiding and sustaining her. Keep open the eyes of her spirit, that she may ever be conscious of the beauty and the wonder that's in your world. Let her learn to love the goodness that is in every person, that she may ever nourish the goodness that has been implanted within her. Though none of us can escape sorrow and pain, yet do we humbly ask for her the courage to face this as well, the faith to transcend it, and the strength to subdue it. Grant her health of mind and strength of body, that she may enjoy fullness of years and live to do everything in faithfulness. We say together, Amen. Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam, gomeo chasadim tovim. Praised art thou, O Lord our God, King of the universe, whose love and kindness extend to all the world. Karen?
As your father and I surrendered the shelter of this house, always a credit to be joined together as husband and wife, so now do we encircle you within it as you enter the circle of our family. As we wrap you in this talus, so may your life be wrapped in justice and righteousness. As we embrace you today, so may you embrace your tradition and your people. As your eyes are filled with wonder when you gaze at the world, so too may you be filled with wonder.
It's okay.
So too may you be filled with wonder at the everyday miracles of life.
Yeah.
as you startle to the world around you. So many women ever open to the happiness and to the pain of those you encounter in this world. As you cry for food and comfort now, so may you one day cry out to correct the injustices of the world, to help clothe the naked and feed the hungry. As your hand tightly grasps your mother's fingers, so you may grasp hold of learning and grow in knowledge and in wisdom. Every person born into this world represents something new, something that never existed before, something original and unique. It is the duty of every person in Israel to know and consider that she is unique in the world, in her particular character, and there has never been anyone like her in the world.
She wants to help. Okay, Kevin, if you say right here, blessed.
Blessed is the Lord our God, ruler of the universe, for giving us life and sustaining us, and for enabling us to reach this happy day. O God, for the gift of this child, we give thanks, praying that we be worthy of the blessing and responsibility of parenthood.
And we say together, everybody, the blessing of Shefianu. Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam, Shehefianu v'kiyamanu v'kiyamanu l'chol hadar. I need the certificate first. Mi shavera imotenu. May God who blessed our mothers, Sarah, Rebecca, Rachel, and Leah, who yivorech et hayaldo hazot. May God give his blessing unto this beautiful little girl. Vayiko rei shemo v'Yisrael, and let her name in Israel be known as Hadara, Aydina, Bat Mendel, Bezelda Riva. Hadara is her first name. This is a coincidence. Once we get through Yom Kippur, we're going to observe Sukkot. And the beautiful fruit of Sukkot, you'll never guess, Caleb, what its name is. Hadar. So on this coincidence, which we will remember forever, we give you as your first name Hadara and your second name Aydina. Cherish the name and live up to the beauty and the kindness and the goodness that it represents. Lechet v'dirke yesher v'yi Adonai imo v'yitin bo. I'm not finishing. V'ino v'yaskel chayim v'chesed brocho v'shalom v'yizku avotav v'gadlo l'chachano l'torah l'pupo v'masim tovim v'nomar amein. May the one who blessed our mothers Sarah, Rebecca, Leah, and Rachel bless this child, Kayla, Joy, Sasa, with life and health. May she be a joy to her parents, her great-grandmother, her grandparents, all her loved ones. And may she bring good to all whom she will meet on life's way. We say together, Amen. Amen. The prayer of the priest that we find in our Torah is this one. May the Lord cross his countenance to shine his light, to be gracious unto you. So I am at my Lord, and I have served in your shame. May the Lord be from his countenance, and I grant you the Lord and the rest of all the household of Israel, and all the children of man, and bless. Wine is a symbol of joy in which we have the opportunity to thank God for all of our blessings in life. And that's why we say the blessing over the wine. Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam, horei pri hagafen. Praised art thou, O Lord our God, King of the universe, who has created the fruit. Of the vine Amen. She'll do very well at Seder's. You'll say it. One more. God, Torah, and Israel.
I'm not going to say anything. To the room, we would like you all to rise and greet the bride and groom, Mary Beth.
Blessed are you, O Lord our God, King of the universe, who has given us bread from earth.
Ladies and gentlemen, please enjoy your salad this time. And that is, when the buffet opens, you will be invited by waiters with lots of
Yeah.
has to turn the microphone over to this man.
Excuse me, will the bride please report to the groom?
Ready, she's gone. And I'm here. Where? Oh, there you are, sweetheart. We're looking for you.
I'm a little late.
Who's the best man? The Stern boys.
Oh, that's
your father. Good evening. To my new daughter, Mary Beth, and my son, Lawrence, may their lives together be a journey of happiness filled with love and blessings. May you give to each other the love you had shared so specially with your families and friends. It is said that a person is not whole until they find their mate. I am confident that you have both done well in your selections and look forward to many happy occasions that we may all share together. May your lives be full of health and happiness.
Thank you, Mr. Stern. We're going to steal the bride away to cut the wedding cake for a moment. Lawrence, Larry, Mary Beth. To the cake. You are the wind beneath my wings. Thank you.
Thank you.
crazy. Ladies and gentlemen, Sweet Lorna is going to sing his heart out for you now.
my hands. Right back. Push up.
Okay.
Yeah, I know. You were there.